Hey, hey, folks. Back on old Susan. Headed to the crossroads, Northern Barrens. Then head up to Preserving the Barrens quest. That quest there, drag it out of them. And probably anything or in that area. Also queued up for a dungeon. 6 minute average wait time. I've been in there a little bit over 3. Oh yeah, and I got pants on now. Yay! I had forgotten my heirloom pants, so I was missing out on that extra 10%. It's been a few days. I was letting the double XP bar, the rested XP, build up. You know, for fun. Oh dang, there's a lot of quests here. Oh nah. Monkey Punch, Doomhammer. Alright, we got the Forgotten Pools. Disciples of Narlex. What else we got here? A look. The Jivara? I don't know. Hunting the Huntress. Farewell. Alright, give me some cookies. Alright. Boom. And let's see, we are going to go to the... Oh! Dungeon, that's where we're going. Maybe not. Alright, thanks, Tank. Hopping out of the queue there for me.
I'm out of range.
Oh yeah. See this frost bolts. Booyah. Dungeon. Aw, oh, damn. Had to fight some Nagas. What do we got here? Booga booga booga! Alright, let's set focus on this guy here so I know where he's at. Wrong button. Okay, still averaging about 74 DPS. That's cool, I guess. Let's zoom in a little bit here. Why do I keep doing that? I gotta get rid of that. Up in the 170 DPSs. Oh! Look at that. Yeah, nobody move. Nice. Somebody left, somebody entered. Popping queue left. Nice.
I do not have a target.
I do not have a target. Shut up.
I
That's the sucky thing about being a caster. I mean, I'm doing the most DPS. The tank is doing the most, but, you know, I'm doing the most out of the damage people. Oh, I hate these dungeons. Just because of the viewing angles suck. It's like, oh, I want to zoom out so I can see things. Oh, no. No, there's a tree there. Oh, well. What do we got? Look at this guy over here. Just launching things. I don't know what the hell that was. Ah, nice. Yeah, you gonna die, dude. Alright, we got some more Twilight Storm Menders and get some frost bolts and some ice novas.
I require a target.
Yeah, I mean, I'm glad that this dude knows where he's going. Because it's been ages since I've been in these dungeons. Blackfathom Deeps.
I need to target something first.
I feel like that should be Depths, but oh well. I guess depending on which one you go by, I'm on top. Seven levels above me, yeah, and he's still doing DPS enough, you know, he's higher than I am, it's locked up there.
Now I get the pleasure of removing your head.
Oh man. I feel like this dude has way more health than he needs to. Place for us to move.
I need to target something first.
Stayed long enough. Akumai will die.
Nice. Get them totems. gotta get them totems.
I do not have a target.
Oh yeah.
I require a target. I need to target something first.
Oh man, that's fun. Oh, yep, guess we're doing it live. Boy, Martine. Carol, Carrie, Moro. Dang! Oh my goodness. More deep terrors. We got another one up here, a big daddy house. Oh, you think you're big and strong? Your mom's a hoe. Akumai, eh? Big old water serpent. They used to use them a heck of a lot, even in Mist of Pandaria and stuff. I don't use them a whole lot anymore, but yeah, that was their big thing. Big fiery serpent heads out of the water. I mean, that's alright, I guess, if that's what you're into.
I require a target.
Oh, really? Oh, well. Oh, man. That was interesting. Hang on a second, folks. Un momento, yes. Sorry about that. Let's get another one going. Alright. Oh yeah, hang on. That's passive though, isn't it? Yeah. Fingers of Frost. Frostbite has 15% chance. And Frozen Orb. What's that? I guess I don't have that move yet. 10% grants Finger of Frost. Finger of the Frost gets your next Axe Lance to deal damage as if the target were frozen. No, that's cool. I guess that's a move I don't have. Yeah, right there, Frozen Orb, okay. That's a level 57 move. That's a big daddy move right there. Big old daddy move. Oh yeah, look at that, 162 damages. Aw, yeah. Two hooves. Oh, oh. There it is. It's the Fingers of Frost. Wow, yeah, I'm already boosted out of my 200 XP. Dang it. Excuse me, sir, quit clawing me. Thank you. I got all those. Now I need to get some cheetahs. Booyah! I have herbalism, but I don't rightly know about it. Scary.
Have a target.
So you sound like.
I must get closer.
I wonder what the dancing looks like on these people. Who knew? Let's see. Provocative. Anybody else having trials of problems? Not really. JK. Look at this guy getting shuffled around in his shuffle pad. Fancy pants. What can I do? Ding ding, motherfuckers. Level 25 all over again. And that's when he said Wakanda for life. No, it's Wakanda forever. See, you messed it up already, man. Let's see what we got here. Conquer Ichaki? Well, we're just calling him Ichaki. I don't know. Ichaki. Oh, damn. Did not want to run into those guys. Leave me be! Thank you. Like this is a big dude or something. I don't know. I like this Ichaki dude. It's big and scary. No, it's a lion. Okay. All right. Well, that was interesting. Explore the waters of the forgotten. Can I get up here? Is that a thing? Yeah, I can. Cool. Yay me. Oh, look. What's up, guys? Yeah, we all walking up here. Hey, what's up, guys? Yeah, walking together. Dang. Dread Mist Peak. Oh, watch out. There's some scary guys up here. Just gonna walk on the edge. I don't want no guys to be all up on me and stuff. We're just trying to get down here. Try and get down the hill with no admirations. Check us out. Oh no! It pulled me up in the air too high. That's okay though. I didn't die. Like Mr. Chow says, did you die? No, I didn't die. Oh, got some herb. Got some herbs somewhere. Oh, there it is. Briathon. Heck yeah. What we got here? We got two things. Fungal spores and explore the waters. Okay. Get these fungal spores real quick. You there, Rin. Get away from my spores. Nah, those are my spores, motherfucker.
I cannot loot that right now.
You motherfucker. You little bunk ass bitch.
That's why I'm going to the dungeon, bitch.
That's my loot. Oh, man. That's funny. Feel like Dave Chappelle. Gotcha, bitch. Come get the voodoo. The trick is on you. Come on, Mr. Tank. Accept the cue. Thank you. It's like a rhyme, like a poet, and didn't even realize it.
Well done. Well met.
Well met. Oh, is this Stockades? Yeah, it is. Stormwind Stockades, boy. Said Focus. Whoa. It's another one of them low dungeons. Just like, alright, whatever. Nice. Oh man, this dude is something special here.
I need to target something first. I require a target. I require a target. I do not have a target.
Always got the bragger in the group. I can sell all this place. Calm down, level 26. Calm down. Calm down, level 26.
I I do not have a target. Target something first.
Booyah. As long as that shaman, oh no, you're dead, out of damage. At least got my barrier now. Oh, damn, my dude is dead. No wonder I ain't doing anything. How did he die? I don't know. Some point in time they died. I don't know when. Oh yeah, get him, Susan. Alright, well, this has been a fun dungeon.
I require a target.
I guess. Depending on what you call fun. This is one hot boss here. The going round. Oh, that's cool. I just heard the sound effects of my ice moves. Sounds like crunching ice. Booga booga booga. Yeah, this warrior is like three levels ahead of us. Alright, good game, folks.
What can I do for you? The Alliance.
Okay, that was interesting.
Goodbye.
Yep, that was something else. Not all that super much fun, but whoosh. Anyways, I think I'm going to collect these, and this, and I think I am going to portalate out of here if I can find my portals. There we go, six. Six equals as my portals. Going at Orgrimmar. Cool thing about being a mage, I can port wherever the hell I want. I don't have to worry about hearthstones. Alright. What's this? Oh, mage trainer. Heck yeah, what are you doing? Mastering the Arcan. Go to Shadowfang Keep. 5 bundles of moon touched wood. 5 ghostly essence. Are you mad? She's mad, folks. Alright, guys and gals, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.